Richard Frederick has made no secret of his loyalty to Stevenson King, so that when Mr. King was replaced by party leader at this year's UWP convention, the obvious question was, how would Mr. Frederick react? The lack of visibility of the Castries Central MP at the UWP activities subsequent to the election of its new leader, Allen Chastanet, has led to questions about where Mr. Frederick now stands. However, former party leader Stevenson King says that Mr. Frederick is very much active in the party's business.
I believe Mr. Frederick is very competent to respond to that question. Mr. Frederick continues to be a member of the United Workers' Party and continues to participate, particularly in parliamentary discussions. And so I think if there's any doubt about Mr. Frederick's commitment, he is best suited to answer.
Richard Frederick himself addressed the question of whether he is committed to the vision of his new party leader as he made his way into parliament on Tuesday.
No comment. No, I take mumu tablets on that one.
Castries South East MP Guy Joseph, who had thrown his support behind Allen Chastanet in the UWP leadership race, had this to say.
I don't know there's any problem with Richard Frederick.
The United Workers' Party has been at pains to deny that there's infighting among members since Allen Chastanet beat Stevenson King in the race for the party's leadership. Instead, the United Workers' Party says it is now in a stage of preparation so that whenever a general election is called, it will be ready. Reporting for the TBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.